So what is up guys, it's me Niroz and welcome to my channel Online Technique. Samsung has recently launched next generation of folding phone in Nepal. So today in this video we are going to take a look at the specs and pricing of Galaxy Z Fold 5. I've already made a video on Galaxy Z Flip 5, you can check it out from the I button. So without any further delay, let's get started. The biggest change, which is likely also the most requested change on the new Fold 5, is its new Flex Hinge. The redesigned Flex Hinge closes the gap that was very prevalent on the Fold 4, enabling the phone to be slimmer and lighter than before. The Flex Hinge's new dual rail design is said to be stronger and more durable than the Fold 4. Other than that, the Z Fold 5 does not seem to bring any new changes. It is enclosed in Samsung's armor aluminium frame, and the phone has the latest Corning Gorilla Glass Victus 2 for both the front and the back. Moreover, the phone retains its IPX8 rating for water resistance. The cover display is a 6.2-inch dynamic AMOLED 2X display that refreshes at 120Hz. The main display is a 7.6-inch foldable dynamic AMOLED 2X display with a 120Hz refresh rate. The peak brightness has been boosted up to 1750 nits, matching the S23 series, and the display also supports HDR10+. And while it's also S Pen compatible, Samsung still hasn't managed to fit the stylus inside the phone itself. Instead, the company is offering a new slim S Pen case, which as the name implies is pretty slim versus Samsung's official case for the Fold 4. The phone is equipped with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 chipset, which like the Galaxy S23 series is custom tuned for the Galaxy Z Fold 5, and complementing it all is 12GB of RAM and up to 1TB of storage, although the 1TB variant is not available in Nepal. The triple camera setup of the Fold 5 is same as the Fold 4, featuring a 50MP main camera, a 12MP ultra-wide camera, and a 10MP telephoto camera with a 3x optical zoom and 30x digital zoom. Both the main and the telephoto cameras feature OIS for cleaner shots. The cover camera for selfies is 10MP. The Wick on the display 4MP camera also makes it to the Fold 5. The phone supports 4K 60fps videos from the front as well as the back camera. The Fold 5 comes with a 4400mAh battery and supports 25W wired charging. The phone also comes with 15W wireless and 4.5W reverse wireless charging support. It runs Android 13 out of the box with One UI 5.1.1 on top. In terms of security, you get a side-mounted fingerprint sensor here. The Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5 price in Nepal is ₹2,27,000 for 12 256GB and ₹2,40,000 for 12 512GB. It is currently available for pre-booking via Samsung authorized stores and other e-commerce platforms until August 31st. The Galaxy Fold 5 is the successor to the Galaxy Z Fold 4. It finally features a gapless design when folded. The phone comes with the latest Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 processor. However, other than that, the Z Fold 5 is identical to the Z Fold 4. So guys, thanks for watching my video, and if you are new to my channel, subscribe my channel and click in the notification icon bell. If you have not followed me on social medias, link is in the description, you can follow now. I'll bring next video soon. Till that, goodbye.